Welcome back, students of class 4, to your e-learning class. Today is your science subject. So we will start from chapter number 4. We are doing the exercise of chapter number 4, clothes our protectors. I have written on the board. So we will continue from the question answer portion of the chapter. So we are doing the exercise, so I'll write there. Okay, in a previous class we have completed question number 1 and 2 from section E, short answer question. So we will continue from question number 3 today. So let me read out the question, what we have done. We have done question number 1 of section E, short answer question. You can find this on page number 25. So I will write there page number 25, and we are solving section E, short answer question. Okay, we have done question number 1, why do we wear clothes. In a previous class we have done it. And question number 2, what are fibers? Name two types of fibers. Okay. Today we will start from question number 3. 3A we will do. B is your value corner, value based question. We will not do that one. So let me read out number 3. Reni gives her old woolen clothes to poor and needy people. Okay, this is a very good habit of Reni. Okay, she is very sympathetic. So she has given her old woolen clothes to poor and needy people. So your question is, question number A, how can we take care of woolen clothes? So I will write the question now. How can we take care of woolen clothes? How can we take care of woolen clothes? So your answer is, we can take care of our woolen clothes by the following ways. Point number A, we should wash woolen clothes with liquid detergents, which are made especially for them. Point number B, we should give delicate and expensive we should give delicate and expensive woolen clothes for dry cleaning. Dry cleaning. We should give delicate and expensive woolen clothes for dry cleaning. And point number C, we should wrap. We should wrap woolen clothes We should wrap woolen clothes in a cotton cloth and then store them with dried neem leaves and then store them with dried neem leaves or naphthalene balls to protect from insects like moth and silverfish. So this answer is completed now. So I will read out what I have written. How can we take care of woolen clothes? We can take care of our woolen clothes by the following ways. Number A, we should wash woolen clothes with liquid detergents which are made especially for them. Number B, we should give delicate and expensive woolen clothes for dry cleaning. Number C, we should wrap woolen clothes in a cotton cloth and then store them with dried neem leaves and naphthalene balls to protect from insects like moth and silverfish. So, students, that's all for today. In our next class, we'll continue with the other question answer from the exercise of the same chapter number 4. So, thank you everyone and goodbye.